That's it. Stop. All right, rest.
15 seconds rest. Come right back to it. Remember, close that level of hip back to your squat. Put the body into a normal squat. Compress that string, then let it go. All right?
All right, you're ready. Here we go. Athletic position, you're ready to start.
3 rounds down.
And
go.
Good. Way to work.